Hammer is a song from the Maidens from the last album, from the Peace of Mind album, this one. Song about a young British soldier goes doing his duty. The song's called The Trooper! Peace of mind, this one. Song about religion and God and all kinds of rubbish like that. The song's called is called Power Slave. And on this particular album, it's a very, very, very long song, about 13 minutes long, in fact. The story of an albatross flying above, and a load of seamen floating in the sea. The rhyme of the ancient mariner! We'll be right back.
Enough.
a bit of hush for 2 seconds. Raymond, listen, we all come at this stage to have a good time, to rock and roll and have fun, right? None of us wants to get blinded by some fucking idiot throwing a stupid sparkler, right? And some of these jerks are fucking throwing this shit into you lot, and you're going to be the one that loses the sight of an eye next, all right? So I don't want to see any more. So light them up, wave them around, do what the fuck you want, but don't throw the fucking things. Because if I was down there, I'd beat the shit out of somebody from those standing next door to me and did that, all right? So just be a bit fucking sensible, all right? And then we're all going to have a good time and nobody's going to get hurt. Okay? Some instrumental now. This one's called Lost for Words, this one. Here we go.
We'll be right back. punishes the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
Just watch out.
and number 22, Avenue! Alright, let me see your hands out there! We'll be right back. Thank you.
Elixir.